I'm gonna show you guys my phonetical Portuguese.
I mean, how else can you say coração unless you write coração?
You know? After a late night jam session at Mia Doi Todd's house, she was playing Mistérios, one of the original versions. And I'm a chords guy, so I heard these chords and I was just blown away. I don't recall the artist that was singing, but I just remember these amazing chords and this great structure. And that was pretty much my introduction to Tropicália. And I started trying to figure out how to play it. And she sang it, and I was like, wow, this is kind of dope. And then later that night, she was like, oh, by the way, I'm working on something. Would you like to be part of it? And there it was, you know, Red Hot Moment. This is what it's all about. This is like the perfect situation, the perfect way to express myself creatively and have a benevolent agenda at the same time. Another aspect of this whole situation is that, you know, in the late 80s, my father, he succumbed to HIV. My involvement with this organization is really heavily predicated on that understanding that, you know, I need to do good. I need to do right for a charitable organization in particular that is helping people that were like my dad, you know, people that passed away, people that we lost because of this disease, this virus, you know, that took over the earth. I was very nervous because I'd never spoken Portuguese or anything like that, so I had to go through that whole phase with Mia, learning how to speak it properly, getting the phonetics right. It was kind of like my first foray into this genre. So I think it was a good start, definitely for me. You know? My idea to her was like, let's take it in another direction. Let's, you know, put my little inflection on it, which is kind of an electronic infusion, if you will. I think I was able to capture an essence and definitely interpret a song that had been written many years ago in a whole new way. That's always my challenge. How do we make it fresh? No, you know, we don't want it stale, you know?
Just want to remind everyone that when you're making love to this song, practice safe sex. One, two.
Fogo queimou dentro de mim, que não tem mais jeito de se apagar. Nem mesmo com toda água do mar. Preciso aprender os mistérios do fogo pra te incendiar. Preciso aprender os mistérios do fogo pra te incendiar. Rio passou dentro de mim, que não tive jeito de atravessar. Preciso um navio pra me levar. Preciso aprender os mistérios do rio pra te navegar. Preciso aprender os mistérios do rio pra te navegar. Vida breve, natureza, queimando coração. Um vento bateu dentro de mim, que não sei do jeito de segurar. A vida passou pra me carregar. Preciso aprender os mistérios do mundo pra te ensinar. Preciso aprender os mistérios do mundo pra te ensinar. Preciso aprender os mistérios do mundo pra te ensinar. Preciso aprender os mistérios do mundo pra te ensinar. Segurar a vida. ajuda passou pra me carregar. Preciso aprender os mistérios do mundo pra te ensinar. Preciso aprender os mistérios do mundo pra te ensinar. Preciso aprender os mistérios do fogo pra te incendiar. Preciso aprender os mistérios do fogo pra te incendiar. Preciso aprender os mistérios do rio pra te navegar. Preciso aprender os mistérios do rio pra te navegar. Pra te ensinar. Pra te ensinar, pra te ensinar, pra te ensinar, pra te ensinar, to show you. Pra te ensinar. Pra te ensinar.
For Tropicália, y'all, give it up for Tropicália. Give it up for Red Hot. And give it up for love. That's what I'm talking about.
Violão, tô louco.